So now we gotta test out how far the quad range will be.
You see the lines at the end?
Dude, it's awesome.
You see the lines at the end?
Lines.
You see any like lines going through it?
Yeah, but when you were ever near the
Yep. Also, like, you notice when I give it throttle, it kind of increased. I need to filter because I'm running
using
it off.
That power.
Yeah, I got to filter it off of this thing because it's noticeable.
Dude, that was awesome.
That was fun.
Awesome flying.
I was surprised I got coverage all the way over the building and shit.
Yeah.
Because cool. I went under and then I popped up.
That's the next thing is, like, you could definitely go around and do loops.
Right,
stuff,
yeah.
Getting up there, you
know,
lose
you know what else is scary is not being able to see, like, the rails and the stuff inside there
you
until
to,
you're
yeah,
in there.
Yeah.
That's why I want to get that camera, man, that board cam. I don't think Romeo has his information correct on the on that. And I think he's gonna try to cheap out and get like whatever the cheapest board cam he can. And for $30, I'm gonna go
yeah.
with what everyone else I see uses and recommends. You know, I'm just a
follower. No go. Yeah, well, you go with what works. I'm with you.
Yeah.
What happened? Battery thing?
So much static you can't fly it.
Static.
Lines on the screen. I gotta get the filter. It is unfathomable.
Ooh, the shadow mine without a filter.
Check the voltage on this. This one should be good to go. It's got like 20 seconds of hovering right here and then off. I'll come watch too. Was it good? Did you record it, I hope?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
It's awesome. Fucking